Hello. Usually we get this IP address error while logging into MSSM, Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. When you give server name and you log in with your credentials, usually you get this error, which is client IP address so and so is not allowed to access the server. To enable, go to Azure Management Portal. So for this, go to Azure Portal that you have created, like Azure subscription that you have created on Microsoft. So you have these three dots, or else you can directly access your resource group from here. We'll have to choose the server to allow our IP addresses. So click on these three dots, go to resource groups. And now in this resource groups window, you have the server you created. So select this server which you are trying to log in. And on the left hand side, scroll down to find firewalls and virtual networks under the security tab. So once you are here, you will click just add client IP to add your IP address to the list of allowed ranges and click on save. So you will get a notification once this is successfully updated. Click on OK and now go to your MSSM and it should connect now. There you go, it's connected. Thanks.